What if insurance claims were paid instantly, with no middlemen taking a cut? That's the promise of decentralized insurance. Smart contract insurance uses on-chain data to trigger automatic payouts, cutting out traditional insurance companies completely. Let us break down how this actually works. Traditional insurance means weeks of paperwork, endless claim investigations, and that classic bureaucratic wait. With decentralized insurance, we're talking about smart contracts that just execute automatically the moment specific conditions are met. Here's where things get real. Imagine crop insurance tied directly to weather oracles. If rainfall drops below a certain level, farmers get paid instantly. Flight delay insurance, your plane's late by 2 hours, airport data confirms it, and you get paid right there. No phone calls, no forms, no waiting. But what about the big disasters? This is where parametric insurance steps in. It's designed for earthquakes, hurricanes, and floods, triggering payouts based on pure data. If a hurricane hits Category 4 in your area, you're paid automatically. No one's showing up to inspect your roof, no one's arguing about the damage. Now let's get real about some challenges. Oracle errors pose a genuine risk. What if the weather data's wrong or worse, manipulated? Then there are coverage limitations. Not every disaster or claim can be boiled down to a few data points, and here's the big one: capital shortages. Traditional insurers have massive cash reserves and global reinsurance networks. Decentralized protocols? They're still building up that kind of backing. Scalability is a huge question. Can decentralized insurance pools really handle a major earthquake affecting millions? So far, DeFi insurance protocols have handled smaller events, but they haven't faced a true catastrophe yet. Still, the benefits are hard to ignore. Lower costs because there's no corporate overhead, faster payouts because everything's automated, and since it's all on-chain, people in regions without banks or traditional insurers can finally get covered. We're in the early days, but there are some ambitious projects out there. Nexus Mutual, for example, covers DeFi risks, while others are starting to expand into real-world insurance. The tech is ready. The real test? Whether the economics and risk management can actually scale up to cover genuine disasters. Decentralized insurance could totally change the way we think about financial protection. It could make insurance faster, cheaper, and way more accessible. But before it can replace the old system, it's got to prove it can handle the big tests, the disasters that traditional insurance was built for. Join us and reach your next crypto level.